All right, we got our 2 5-gallon buckets full of water. Let's see what this thing can do. Holy shit.